Hi everybody, I'm Sasha, and today I'm going to try to teach you how to read this book, and I try to be sexy and funny at the same time. So here we are, The Gingerbread Man. Listen and repeat at home. One day, an old woman decides to cook something special for her husband. She makes a gingerbread man with flour, butter, sugar, and eggs. Here's a face, two arms, two legs.
Excuse me, Sasha.
Yes?
Have you a tea colloquio?
Just, what's wrong with you? She puts him in the oven and waits. Then she hears a little voice. Let me out! Let me out! The old woman opens the oven and the gingerbread man jumps out and runs away. The old woman and her husband run after him. Come here! Come here! They cry. But the gingerbread man sings, run, 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 as fast as you can, I'm a gingerbread man. Soon the gingerbread man meets a cow. You look good to eat, says the cow. But the gingerbread man sings, run, 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 as fast as you can catch me. I'm the gingerbread man. Yes, the cow tries to catch him, but the gingerbread man is too fast. Then the gingerbread man meets a horse. You look good to eat, says the horse, and start running after him. But the gingerbread man sings, run, 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 as fast as you can catch me. I'm the gingerbread man. So, if you like this story, subscribe my channel and share this video on Facebook. Bye!
E dategli la pensione.